Okay, get compared.
That's my thing I do. Staying up late from the previous night and you kind of waking up, it's like, what did I just done?
Yesterday morning.
But, anything could happen today yet, but I don't know. Quite early as we got to another week of April. Wow. I just can't believe how we got to another week of April 24th. Already, it's just like, wow. Because like this whole week of April it starts out slow. Next thing you know, it's like April 24th already, and it's like, wow, it's like, but, yesterday, I'd be like, what did I do yesterday, and all that, well, something to these for like 9-4-7. Yesterday I did my 3 workouts yesterday. Did the 3rd one last night before supper. And I pulled the garbage bin yesterday. I went to bed at around 8 last night. But
morning is
night. But hopefully if anything does happen today, usually it's something, but anything could happen today, but if I do get up for anything or get like a big